What's going on YouTube? My name is Diesel and today we are back in Cross Out. I want to thank everyone for all the love and support. It's been a minute on this series. It's because mostly the grind is real and I couldn't take the grind anymore. I was just like, I gotta stop playing this game because it's super, super grindy. Because as you can see, still the same level. I've actually leveled up one. Play for hours and hours and hours and just finally got up to level one. One single level. So, what we're gonna do is, let's hop on in. I'll tell you what, we need to get our hands on some gear here, baby. So let's go ahead and grab it. Make sure if you like these videos, make sure if you like this series, hit that like button and subscribe for more daily gaming content. Both the buttons are right next to each other. I don't see why you wouldn't do such a thing. Oh, shizzle. Homeboy came to play. Ooh, what is this? Look at this, bro. Oh. What you got there? Adam. Abram. Slivum. What is that? It's like a big box. Going up against a giant cannon. What are you doing? What are you doing? It's like a penny machine. That's all he is. Oh. You best run. Can three of you destroy one thing, please? Thank you. There we go, Slab. That's the ticket. That's how you play with fire. Oh, watch out! Coming behind you. Best be wary. You had best be wary. Oh, Fatalist. Looks like the red team is going to win here. There's Slabin. Oh, they're all running back. White guy's going down. Oh, run away, Slabin. Ooh, what we got over here? Is this Turry? Okay, for this. Come on, Turry. Come on, Turry. Yeah, Fatalist has a tank. Like, a real, for real tank. Ooh! Ooh! Oh, that's a bad time. Our base is being captured. Blue team loses. Loser! Lehu Zerher. Abram 2609. It's quite the name. It's a good name. It's quite the name. Good name. Good name. Come on there, kids. Can we... Oh, look at that. Look at that bad boy. Look at that fancy pants. All right. Now we're getting after it. So our power score is 3485, which is an average for mostly rare items. I have a lot of rare items on here. I won't say a lot, but, you know, good luck. Have fun. Good luck, have fun. Dirt. Alright. Alright there. Ready, set. Rock and roll. Now I have no guns on here whatsoever. It's all melee, baby. So, what I'd like to do is let everyone else kind of just take a couple of the shots. We're super duper fast. But, we can be vulnerable. Alright, let's let all these clowns kind of chime it through. Did I put... No, I didn't put any more steering wheels on here. Why is everyone just chilling? Woo! That's why! Can't sit. Can't die. Can't sit. Who's all over here? Boom! Oh yeah! I'm an opportunist! I'm opportunistic! Come on! Come on! There we go! There we go! There's some devastation! Hey, white guy! Where you going, buddy? Oh! They're dancing! They're doing a little dance! And we were dancing in the dark. Boom, 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 boom. Dude. Down you go. Oh, we're not looking too hot here. Oh. Okay, we got one tire on the right hand side. Alright, so basically all we can do right now is just hope and pray. Hope and pray there's no one at the base here. And we're going to try and cap it. Kappa. Kappa, Kappa, Kappa. I would have killed for Tappa, Tappa, Tappa back in my day. Come on. All right, let's start to cap this bad boy. Woo! Sorry, buddy. My bad. There we go. Ooh, what are you doing? Ooh, homeboy got messed up, yo. We got this in the bag. One GUE does not have track. It doesn't have tracks. Oh, can't move. Well, that sounds like a hip problem. That sounds like a him problem. That doesn't sound like a diesel problem. Because it is not. Honk honk. Honk honk. Let's do some donuts. Yay. Victory donuts. Victory donuts. Victory. It's a beautiful thing, man. It's beautiful. Nice. Two radiators. Was that weapons cooler? Yeah, weapon radiators and a shotty. Take a shotty to the body, homie. Boom. 1194. Boom. The grind in this here is the XP is real. It is so real that it's actually turned me off the game. It has turned, if I was a robot, I'd be turned off. Here's a match. You got a kill and an assist, and here's 200 XP. But there's like 15,000, 20,000 XP to try and gain, and I'm like, what's going on? Can I like get some more XP? That would be lovely. Just a little more XP. I just think that the leveling system has to be tweaked just a smidge, along with the repair system. Still needs. I mean, the repair system is much better than what it used to be. Let's not get nutty, but. It's still not awesome. It's still not awesome, to say the least. Still has its issues. But, oh, white guy was destroyed player Jamie. Oh, no, Jamie, I will avenge you. Avenge me. There's no way I'm heading over there. You must be out your brain. Listen to all those explosions. Come on. Let's see this guy. Let's see Turi. Turi's creeping. Turi's creeping, and I got to be creeping. Oh, this is going to be a bad time. I'm just going to roll. Ooh! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Goodbye. Oh! There we go. Come on. Uh-huh. I'm getting a little crazy here. Oh no. Mistakes have been made. Run away. Oh my god, help. Come on. Oh, shizzle. And... Oh. 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 Where's my drone at? I keep forgetting I have a drone. Is my drone dead? Do I have a dead drone? Is my drone no more? Do I have a drone that needs replacing? I could have sworn I had a drone in the backseat. I had a backseat droner. I hate those backseat droners. Alright, Fatalist, it's all up to you. It's all up to you, my good sir. What you got? Oh. Head on back, Fatalist. Ooh! Attaboy! That's right. You tell them what's up. The only problem is, being a tank, you don't have a whole lot of ammo. Looks like Slivin's getting rocked. Goodbye. Oh, nice. Whatever, Clever. Whatever. I'll tell you what, let's go to the garage here real quick. I just want to see what our... Yeah, we have a drone back here. What's it looking like, though? Yeah. This thing no more? What's happening with this? Okay, 3 points. Yeah, we got five. We still have 5 points of durability. Time to get back to work. Tell that clown to get back to work. Hut. I can still get have problems with this. Hold on. There we go. There we go now. Alright, come on. Nah, that's not it. That's not what I'm looking for. Oh wait, maybe it is. Hold on. Doubt, come here. Dummy. You dummy. Come here. There we go. And then we'll take you, we'll copy you, bring it up to the top. Then let's put our little tin fence piece. Bangarang Rufio. And let's get the beautiful El Blanco. Is this El Scorpion El Blanco? Scorpion de Blanco. The Scorpion de Blanco. I'm not really sure. Alright, so let's battle. Let's get a little cannon fodder. Let's get a little cannons in here. Maybe hopefully get a new group. Who knows? Who knows? But who cares? Let's do this. Come on. Giannis, TJ. Okay, same team. It's the same people. I don't know if anyone's noticed that. It's the same people. Player base. Not very large. This game is going to be free to play once it comes out, but at the current time, if you want to buy into it, it's like I said, you got to buy into it. And it is a minimum of $20. Minimum purchase of $20. And this game can be yours and you can mess around with it and get frustrated by all of the things that are happening on screen. Pobedit. Hey, Pobedit. Send you to the design. I like the spikes. Seems like everyone's a tank, except for Homeboy right here. What's going on, Transmid1981? I betcha I can guess what year you were born. 1981! Alright. Come on there, Tiger. Come on, buddy. Okay, so now I'm going to look down on the bottom here, and I'm going to look for a drone. Because I don't know if they fixed something where, if you have a drone, you can just like put it underneath a whole bunch of stuff and it'll be fine. But, okay, I do have it. I didn't realize that I did not have that. And we only have 5 durability, so we're going to have to purchase, we're going to have to repair that one, or just buy a whole brand new one. I just might buy a whole brand new one. The drone is like my main source of damage, and I just keep forgetting about it. That's the scorpion's tail, El Scorpion de Blanco. So, how's everyone doing here? Let's let everyone try to destroy each other first. Ooh, hey Emma, Samantha, you go right ahead. We gotta pick our spots. I think now is the time to pick our spot. Everyone. Oh god. Gotta stop the person that's on the point. Come here. Come on. Get her. Get him. No. No. Terrible driving. My driving. No. Oh god. Come on. Turtle on his back in the sun. Release. Come on. I ain't got no legs. Come on, drone. Just keep doing your thing. Alright. Oh, not good. There we go. Can't have quit in your heart, baby. Can't have quit in your heart. Life's a garden, baby. Dig it. Woo! Defeat. Again. Shenanigans. Tomfoolery. Okay. Well, at least we used the drone this time. As far as everything else, not the best. I'm contemplating just getting rid of the drone and putting in a chameleon. So that way I have at least a little bit of cover, trying to get a little sneakiness. I think it's key. Listen, I love the drone. Let's not get nutty. But I think the chameleon is the way to go to kind of be sneaky and sneak up on people and be a sneakster. Sneaky Be sneaky. Oh, and we're on fire already, so that means something's dead. Hold on. We gotta return to the garage. Yep, I know. It's all gonna be damaged. What's broken? Oh, the frame! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! The frame, the car jack, it all needs to be replaced. Okay. Let's see here. This is gonna be expensive. This is gonna be an issue. Oh, okay. Let us build. Need to extend the workbench and rent to continue producing parts. You could eat me. I don't want to do that. Come on here. Because then I need to purchase real kind of monies. On the same time, though. Maybe we can just repair it a little bit? What are our weapons looking like? How many of what? We got 19 frames. 3 of those. 6 of those. Let us go ahead and we'll salvage a light machine gun. Let's salvage another light machine gun. Why not? That's a bummer, man. That's a real bummer. Alright, so now if we go over to... Yeah. Hello? Where are you? Okay. So, at least this, we can go ahead and we can put a new wheel on. Go ahead, we'll put a new wheel on this steering wheel. Okay. Yeah, that's wonderful. With this, though. Okay. So there's that. Now, as far as the frame goes, what we need... Sorry for the constant clearing and throw. And then... Alright. Oh, and the engine's dead? Oh, man, we are just a mess. See, this is what happens when you play so much and you play too much. I wouldn't say you play too much is a bad thing. What am I doing here? No. What am I placing that? Just the grind of trying to do this. Now, this is going to go down two anyway, so we're going to have to replace it until... We're going to have to just do our best to... let's see if we can repair. Full repair? Do I have that? Yes. I have 3 parts. That's all I have. It's 3 parts. Okay. Okay. Can we fit you in here? We had you there. There we go. Now, the finagling you gotta try and do to get this back into working shape. We need to salvage all of them. Yep. I can't even repair this. Guess because I need blue rare parts. Shenanigans. Alright, so, if we go into the factions. Light engine, what's it gonna cost us here? Oh, good thing I salvaged all those. Poop in your mouth. Alright, so let's go ahead and we'll play one more game here. We gotta try. Alrighty, hold on. I forgot one thing. Need a cover. Need a top cover. Not a canvas one. A van roof. Boom. There we go. So we're missing an engine. We're also missing an auger, but you know what we can do with that? We're going to be... Oh, we need a car jack here. Because we do roll from time to time. From time to time. It happens. Alright. So we're making do with what we can for the time being. Let's just go ahead and we'll just spray paint all of it. Oh, faux show. Get some extra parts, some extra scrap. Let's go ahead and we'll put that on here too. Just to make it seem aesthetically pleasing. And we're gonna run this drone to the ground. Until it needs to be replaced. Alright. Let's get into battle. Let's do one more battle here. Because we are just getting rocked. This is what happens. This is what happens in Crossout. What's that? You have a cool design? Well, now you need to repair everything. What? Yeah, so now you gotta redesign the whole thing. And that's another reason why this might be one of the last Crossout videos for quite some time, because we have a couple games that are coming out, and the grind for me, I love this game, don't get me wrong. It's a really cool concept, it's a really cool idea. There are a lot of like the repair issues, as you can see, like you build something and then it you have to repair it, and then the repair system is still kind of weird. The player base, of course, it's in closed beta, so you have to buy into it. The player base is not that strong, for the time being anyway. But the grind of leveling is, I mean, I was playing, I think, for about 5 or 6 hours over the span of like 2 days just to try and build up for this video, hence the reason why everything's breaking on me. And I just got one level, and I'm like, I don't have time. I really don't have time to continue to keep playing Crossout. I do have a promo account, but it's like a base level promo account, so I only can build stuff that's rare. Rare things. So I may just do some builds. May just do some promo builds, see if I can get a different kind of promo account. But unfortunately, trying to grind in this is unfortunately something that I just can't keep doing due to time constraints with my work and all kinds of fun stuff. Get him! Get him! I'm dying. I'm dying. Run! Oh god. Help. Way to go, guy. Way to go, guy. Way to go. So, as much as I enjoy building, and I'm gonna focus more on... Ooh. Pony, pony, pony. Is that like Tony, 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 only with ponies? Obviously, yes. Yeah, so, gonna be focusing... we're probably gonna be playing a little bit of Crossout too during live streams. We're gonna be doing live streams every single Wednesday at 7 p.m. So this is stuff, you know. I can't commit to anything on a weekend because I got too many things on a weekend that could be royally screwing up the joint. So we could be playing some Crossout, some Overwatch. Overwatch is kind of taking over my life at the same time, but Crossout. If I'm gonna be playing, it's gonna be in a live stream because the videos. I can't keep trying to play for 6 hours and then get like just one level further or repair this, repair that. So we're going to do some community builds and things like that, and then we're just going to play and we're going to get a victory! Victory! Look at those three radiators. To the garage! To the garage! Well, we must purchase a new engine. Boom. Build. Need to extend the workbench. Continue. I'll extend you. How about that? Hold on. We'll salvage. Yes. And then the auger shall salvage you. Because repairing you is too much of a butt moment, booty moment. What? What, Diesel? Don't worry about it. So, this is another thing I don't understand. You need to extend workbench rent to continue producing parts. So, if I need 5 parts, I need 25 coins. But in order for me to get 25 coins, I need to take things in here and sell them? Is that how this works? Because if that's how this works, then that is dumb. Buy for, no. Trade. Sell. Insufficient items in storage. How dare you? How dare you say I'm insufficient? Autocannon. Autobots. Transform. Rollout. Can we sell for $5? Okay. Let's sell. Let's sell you. Okay. So you gotta do some finagling. You gotta do some finagling. Five parts, yes. Build. 8 seconds, alright. So, at least we'll have our engine back, so we'll be super speedy. Since the drone is going to be on its way out for the most part, we're going to be changing up to the Chameleon. I may do something for Wednesday, playing some Crossout. Let's see here, let's go to the storage and let's build you. Let's put you in here, you sexy beast. But yeah, for the videos, I'm trying to get a better schedule. Trying to get a better thing going so everything's not too confusing. Hold on, that's not deep enough. There we go. That's in there now. Now you're a good boy. Let's see here. And then we'll put the front griddle piece. Boom. Boom. And last but not least, gotta grab the bull by the horns. It's my motto. It's my credo. It's about me. Grab the bull by the horns. It's a metaphor. Grab you. You're fancy. I'll tell you what. Let's go ahead. We'll do one more battle. It'll be a raid. Easy siege. Easy peasy. Easy siege. Land of gang raiders. Ready, set. Let's do this. Let's hop on in. Yeah, so Crossout, excellent game. Wonderful. Just very, very time consuming. If you want to go through the grind, you really have to commit yourself to getting down to the grind as well, because it is quite the task for me anyway. It was more than what I thought it was going to be, because everything's kind of leveled super quick. Like, got to level 10, but then the second you hit level 7, that's where things start getting a little like, I'm dead again. This thing's broken. Oh, Diesel, what's the matter? Is it getting hard? Yeah, it got a little too hard. It did. It got a little... not just hard. I can deal with hard games. That ain't no thing. But when it comes to the leveling system mixed with the repair system at the same time, it's like something's got to give there. If you're going to be destroying my parts constantly on a constant basis, either, well, why don't you just win? You know what? I'm trying. I'm not saying nerf the whole game. I'm just saying something's got to give between the repair system and the XP system. In order for, I think, like a hardcore gaming fan base to really enjoy this. Oh, crap. There we go. What's better, the cutthroat? How you doing, the cutthroat? Boom. Excuse me, pardon me. Coming through. Get him. Get him. Ow. Quit it. Oh no. There we go. That's the ticket. Ah. Sometimes I think I have too much steering on this joint. Release the hounds! Release the drone! Die! Cutthroat. Boom! You're lucky. And I'm stuck. Help. Help. There we go. Spinning around. Oh, hey, cutthroat. Hey, buddy. I hear you like shooting shit up. Boom. Oh. Help. Turtle on his back in the sun. Oh god, my retinas are burning. Alright. Thank you. Alright. Come on. Gotta take it gingerly. Gotta watch out for the acid pool. I'm not really taking out the objective here. Oh god! What have you... No! Mistakes have been made. There we go. Come on. Can I get a drone? Oh, you craptastic son of a bitch. Boom. Let everybody else take everybody out. What do you say? What do you say? Get him. Missed. Oh. Come on. Come on. Get him.
Boom.
Plumpjack's destroyed. Still have a couple plumpjacks to destroy. Come on. There we go.
Nice. Nice.
Where are those plumpjacks? Need three more. I'm on my last legs here. Oh god. Hey, cutthroat. Don't mind me. Just rolling through. Diesel Designs here. Just a local neighborhood player. How's it going? Oh god. Hey.
Hey.
There we go. There's one. Now we rolling. Get him.
Woo!
Get him.
Dead. Beautiful. It's beautiful, man.
Oh, Plumjack's over here. We got this. I only have one steering wheel. One wheel that steers. Oh god. Come on. Up the hill we go.
We'll be going up the hill now when she comes, when she comes.
And that one's gonna be taken care of like a boss. Do you really wanna try me? You really wanna try me, cutthroat? Huh? See, that's another thing. If I get rid of the drone, I'm basically getting rid of like my main weapon. So it's kind of a toss up when it comes to like, do I really want to? Oh, it's up here. This is where the pump jack is. It's up here. I'm gonna have to die. I'm gonna die for my country. I'm gonna die for my boys. It's right here. It's right here. I can't steer to it. Oh, hey guys. Come on. Just doing anything? There we go. Victory!
Boom. Seek and destroy.
Done and done. 495. It's got some decent, got some decent XP. Decent XP. So, folks, let me know in the comment section down below what you think of the game Crossout. Let me know how you feel. I do know that this is probably going to be, like I was telling you before, could be one of the last episodes that we do as far as trying to grind levels, because it's just too much. We are going to be doing live streams. It's a mixture, going to be a mixture of Overwatch and Crossout, because, I mean, they're perfect live stream games. Yeah. El Scorpion de Blanco. I think that's Spanish for the White Scorpion. El Scorpion Blanco. Beautiful. It's a beautiful thing. So, folks, if you enjoyed this episode, make sure you hit that like button. It helps my channel out ever so much more than you know. And if you like it so much, go ahead, hit subscribe. New videos are coming out every single day, every single week. Folks, have a great day, afternoon, evening, good night. Peace out, like, shout, y'all. And I will check you out right here again in Crossout. Maybe next time.